A very good evening. My name is Gaurav Mohan Verma and welcome to Alumni Meet of Sri Balaji Society, Mumbai. And again, we have the one and only Dada, Sauvik Dada with us.
First of all, thank you for, you know, taking time out from your busy schedule. You got people chasing you, fan following all over the world through the roof. You were probably one of the only global leaders who has been to the campus, talked to the freshly being minted MBA batch of 2018-20. And then just maybe in a matter of month, you came, you're now a part of, you just engaged the session with the alumni in Bombay City. You have about 150, 160 people in attendance. People are rapt attention listening to you. So what do you think now we should, how do we take this platform from in terms of inspiring the entrepreneurship kind of stories, right? A lot of people came up to you. How can they reach out to you?
They have full access to me. They have full access to me, and I probably, as I engage with everyone, as long as my bandwidth permits, I will definitely meet them next week or in 6 weeks. I will definitely meet and engage with them and try and add value or help them. But more importantly, I think there should be a marriage of the alumni conclave with the first and second years. So the marriage of the alumni conclave and the achievers in today's room should take over in a masterclass where I probably will run and have 10 of your alumni doing 10 amazing things should come up on stage.
How was your experience at Alumni Meet of Sri Balaji Society?
So it's kind of becoming like my alumni now.
first
that beautiful masterclass and engaging session. Today I think it was an exciting bunch of New Age India which I saw. I see it a lot, but today there was banking, retail, manufacturing, automobile, communications, the whole industry spectrum was there. And their thinking pattern is the development and the growth and the way they want to work and help each other out. Outstanding. I was blown away from the time the picture of all of us were taken before the session. That just created, thanks to Deepak and Deep, that just created the germ of the energy levels. Energy levels are important for sessions. And as long as they are on a high note, people will receive more, people will talk about it. That's right. I loved it.
So what future do you see for Alumni Meet?
Okay. Say what I don't like. You said?
Dada.
Go on.
Dada, what future do you see for Alumni Meet?
I think you should showcase what great work every alumni is doing. And this is two senior alumni of yours. Curate and showcase so that, you know, we are projecting the next innovation of this great enterprise in automobile or healthcare. The great India enterprise in banking is doing this. People should block their diaries for the next 3 months before the next conclave is happening.
Brilliant.
That's the idea. I think then we are all in the right thinking, the right track.
Fabulous.
And you have the blessings of the great man, so you'll be fine.
Bala sir, absolutely. Sauvik Dada, thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
Incredible.